But first, new jobs coming to Kentucky. More than 250 in all.
Yeah, and the announcement was just made over in Covington. And USO's Brian Hamrick has our top story tonight at 5:30.
Well, this is the ACB call center. This is where they'll add the bulk of those jobs. You can see there are people already at work here, but they hope to fill the rest of these workstations within the next 6 months. At ACB, they're on the receiving end of about 250 new jobs. It's such a boost.
Today's announcement is truly a sign that the economy is improving.
Kentucky Lieutenant Governor Jerry Abramson was on hand to make the announcement. Most of the new workers will be manning the phones of this Covington call center.
You know, there's a little over 200 here right now. The growth has already begun, and we're hoping by the end of August this should be pretty well full.
Jim Kelleher is president of United Recovery Systems. The operation here will be called Plaza Recovery. They're a debt collection company. Including the new jobs, they'll have close to 400 workers employed here. Great news for everyone except maybe James Tudor.
At first, I'm like, oh no, all the work.
James is the IT manager here, racing to get all those workstations ready for all those new people. In reality, looking forward to the growth.
Actually, this is like my second family. I've been with the company when I started, there were about 40 people here.
And it's that kind of growth that has some with a pulse on the economy saying things like this.
There seems to be some very positive news that continues. Now, that's not to say that the recession is over and we're all still feeling it. Unemployment is too high throughout this country. But I am seeing light at the end of the tunnel.
And by the time they have all of these seats filled, they'll have about $2.5 million invested here. Brian Hamrick, News 5.